Go away, go away.
As you can see.
Go away.
As you can see.
For the first time. Can we also raise our glasses to Georgia? Georgia, well done, darling, on a good scoreboard and most of all, recovering from your illness. We're so proud of you for all your
efforts. Well done, Georgia.
Well done, Georgia. And well done, Gabriel, for writing your name for the first time. Bit too small, don't you think, Gabriel? What do you think?
Oh, can I have a bite of the banana? Thank you.
family, but also how other religions experience and celebrate that. We've also seen that the children have used their maths to learn about healthy eating, and it's really impressive to see how confident the children are to show their learning, not just to the children, but to the parents and all of you grown-ups. I think we've really, really got some superstars, some very confident and able and developing young people here, and what I'm particularly impressed about is that the curriculum that's being offered to these young people is really very holistic. So I think first of all we'll give these young stars, and ask them to stand up and take a bow, but tell them everybody take a bow. Let's give them a round of applause. And I'm afraid I always think that as wonderful as these children are, and my goodness, they've done a fabulous job this morning of making this a super actress. Sam, I love your writing, and Tables of Soul is fabulous. Naja with her healthy exercise, you've got some amazing superstars, and Cameron, I know how important granddad is to you.
You're like Quentin. What's a Quentin?
A Quentin.
Why Quentin?
Ah!
Well, ah! Ah! Quentin.
The Easter bell in the middle.
What's up? No!
What's your name? Zoe. Okie dokie. That's it. Say hello. Say hello.
Yeah,
say hello.
Yeah,
And you go, miss.
You go.
Go.
Okay. Go.
And Zoe, miss. Lenny, kind of miss. The best shot. Was it you, guy? Zoe.
Ouch.
And Lenny. Or Sammy. Okay, right. The first person to go out is you, guy. No, you lost. Okay, right. The second person to go out is Samuel. Oh no, Sam, you lost the competition. The third person to go out, is it going to be Zoe or Lenny? Sorry, it's you, Zoe.
Yay!
And then the last winner, who I thought had the... Actually, no, sorry, wrong way around. I actually think... Okay, right. Sorry. But Eleni won. Can I go with that? Wow. First, Zoe, because yours was just amazing. Second, you guys. Sorry, Sam, but yours was third.
He was showing his
pants. Who wants to see the photo? Quick, quick, quick.
I did the funny.
Third. Oh man, I got Hugo instead.
And go! Well, got me twice, so just never listen.
Okay, right. There you are, there, Sam.
I say who's first, so you see.
Okay, right. Now will Zoe step forward? Please name the first thing that you have a talent at. Writing. Now please pretend to write on a piece of paper. There we are. What is the second thing you can demonstrate to us as being your talent? Move, Sam.
Dancing.
Let's see a bit of your dancing. You're good. I think you're a great dancer. And Sam, actually, Sam, I think you are now not in this. Sam, you're disqualified.
Please. Stand up.
Sorry? Cupboards. Cartwheels. Right, can I see a cartwheel, please? Very good. Fourth thing?
Crab.
What?
Crab.
Crab gone? Let's see you do the crab.
Georgia, check it out.
Wow, look at this, George. Georgia.
All of
them. Okay, right, Anna, what's your fifth thing?
Oh, not me.
Drawing?
Drawing. Pretend to draw them. Okay, very good. Thank you. Sam, you're to be next. Because she chose S. What? Please demonstrate the first thing you are good at.
Charades.
Let's see you playing charades. Thank you, Sam. What's the second thing you are good at and you can try? Let's see you shoot them, Sam.
I want to see a basketball shot.
Just shoot it. You haven't got time.
Nearly.
Miss, may please do the third thing you are good at.
Staring at me.
Okay, let's demonstrate some staring. Very nice. What's the fourth thing?
statue.
Okay, be a statue then.
It's running home.
Do you want to go home? Very nice. And the last thing, last and final thing. Reading? Writing?
Okay.
Math? Clapping your hands. Let's see some clapping hands. Okay, very nice. You go please step forward. What's the first thing you're good at? Let's demonstrate us some skills without hitting the camera, please. Very good, Hugo. Ooh. Okay, back here, please. The second thing?
Basketball.
Let's see some basketball then. Sam! Just missed. Right. What is your third thing? Demonstrate you playing cricket. Pretend. Very good. What's the fourth thing?
Tennis.
Let's see some pretend tennis then. Very good. And the last and final thing, the fifth. Rugby. Okay. Demonstrate you playing rugby.
No.
Very good. Spider-Man, please enter the stage. No, can Spider-Man come forward? Spider-Man, please come and stand here. Right, Spider-Man, what's the first thing you're good at?
Kicking.
Would you like to demonstrate some kicking with a baddie we have? No, Sam!
Kicking like...
Okie dokie, can the badge please report to stage? Do not kick! No, wait! Okay, right. This is winter. And reddish. So we can see. No starting fights. Okie dokie, very good. Let Baddy off, please.
Hey.
Baddy off.
Hey.
And the fifth and final thing. What is it?
Tipsy
Baddy. No, don't. Okie dokie, on you get some. Baddy. Baddy off. Okie dokie, forward. Yeah. Yes, to Georgia. Okay, go on then, George. First thing you're good at. Very good. You're demonstrating it. Very good. Second thing. Let's zoom in. Sam, move. Smile. Oh, okay. Dancing. Demonstrate a bit of dancing. Okie dokie. And the last thing, good Georgia. Last thing. Ignore that. Hello, Eleni.
Yeah.
What's the first thing you're good at? Bouncing a ball. Very good. Second thing. Very good, can we see that? Very good. Stop. What's the third thing?
Playing tennis.
Can you demonstrate that? Pretend to play. Very good. Fourth thing?
Playing the ball in.
Very good. And fifth thing?
Dancing.
Let's see some. Very good. For baddies. He walks round, stops and looks. He hears a noise. He turns round and runs towards where it is. And the fighting starts. Spider-Man, Superman, get up.
Cheese. Are you having a good time, Gabriel?
What?
You having a good time? What have you been doing, Gabriel? Did you enjoy your groups? Gabriel, did you enjoy your groups? What else did you enjoy? What have you enjoyed about this weekend away with the church? Gabriel? What have you enjoyed about this weekend away with the church? What's been good? What's been good? Careful. It's a nice place, isn't it? Do you want to come here again?
I think it's a serious issue.
The thing is,
I'm
received this letter from God, and I'm going to read it out. And I want all of you to read and listen to the words carefully. And afterwards we'll have a short time of silence. So it's really interesting about what God is saying to us. To the angel of the church at St. Philip's and St. Stephen's, Cambridge, write, these are the words of him who is almighty, all-powerful, the creator and sustainer of all things, who loves each and every person of Romsey Town more than you can imagine, and irrespective of where they come from, who is faithful and true, and searches your heart. I know that you are warm, welcoming, and accepting of people of all backgrounds. I know that you value, teach, and encourage the children I have given to your charge. That you are persevering, trying to do good and to proclaim my word faithfully, and want to reach out to others. Yet I hold this against you. The back door is as wide open as the front, but you fail to sustain the relationships you start. You grow weary because you don't put me first and allow my spirit to empower your lives. Some of you fear failure, while others are impatient, so you are not united. You must all learn to listen to me and rely on my strength. You do not get the balance right between talking and doing. Repent. Otherwise, you will be worn out, wander aimlessly, and tear yourselves apart. To him who overcomes, I will refresh and renew you. I will entrust you with many lost sheep and more shepherds. I will bring life in all its abundance and fullness of joy.
Okay, now, you need to point to this later. One of the things.
They bet on her. Woo! Sam, come out of the way, please. Look. Listen, darling. Right. Do me a favour, darling. Right. I'll spend a little.
I got this in my turn later.